Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between, and welcome back to Arma Free for whatever part this is. I cannot remember. Our job for today is to assault a artillery thing. Apparently, NATO is going to be coming in from up this way, and they're going to strike down in this area. And we're going to have a pincer attack coming in from the flank. And Miller is meant to be meeting up with these guys, and then Stravos is going to be coming and attacking this airfield here, the AAC. I think that's about it. Yeah. So they're going to take out the CSAT artillery here, clear the command. I'm going to guess it was kill some people. Know how this game goes. And then they're going to have NATO come in. So let's get to it.
Well, goddamn! At last. Looks like that's our cue then.
As always, Omega, got our trusty shot. Mark 18.
I think it's safe to say the invasion started. Over.
Indeed, Omega. Good news. So, let's set our plan into motion. Moving on to reason now. Be careful of any reinforcements coming our way.
Will do, Slingshot. Good luck. Over.
And to you, my friends. Godspeed.
Mark 18 with Yasuo
sight. Slingshot out.
Oh, we got this guy here.
Eyes on target.
Can't let this guy go past, because...
Target in sight.
Do we want to open fire? Yeah, sure.
Fire at will.
Got the driver. That's some good shooting. Is he just going to continuously circle? There's people in the back of that.
Contact!
Contact! They're all dead.
Target neutralized!
Oh shit, something like that. Whoa!
Hostile down!
Dude.
Hostile down!
Okay, let's go!
Do you think that's a bit overkill, maybe? Okay, well, they won't be getting up anytime soon. Any of these guys have anything interesting? LMG. LMG, yeah, rocket launcher. You don't really have the stamina to take, so I won't. And Mark 18 or Mark 20, I think it's called. Basically, the FNF 2000.
Clear.
The bullet hose of Battlefield 2. Battlefield 3, even. Battlefield 2 didn't have the FNF 2000, I don't think. Never played it, so yeah. Well, that's an alright tank. Scorch is a fucking, howitzer style thing. Fuck, this memory is going back a while. When I first got the game, I was sticking around in, an armory. Like a workshop armory. Pretty sure the Scorcher was a, like a howitzer long range sort of deal. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, we're good to go. There's nobody here this time. Ooh. That's a big fuck off tank. Yeah, I knew it was the bloody sea howitzer style thing. It's just shooting off into the distance. I knew the Scorcher wasn't a tank.
Rifleman, spec up. 100 meters, front. Car, 200 meters, front.
Okay. Jeez, these guys have all got this bulletproof vest that I have on. It'll take you forever to kill. Don't see anyone else.
Soldier! 100 meters! Left! Where are
they? Over there?
Back up! 100 meters! Front!
Gotta reload!
Jeez. It's almost like it's better to shoot them in the legs at this point. That was good. I still got the Scorcher. Got explosive charges for that. Oh, there's a dude. Gotcha. Let's save real quick. And if you may have noticed, this is now running at 1080p. I bought myself a 1080p screen. Coming up. Ooh, fuck. That's very loud. Pretty solid 30 FPS as well. 1080p on, not ultra, but
contact,
high.
Tank.
These explosive charges. And oops, not touch off. Back fuck up. Send like us. Touch off.
Slingshot, be advised. We've neutralized the enemy artillery position. Shit. Slingshot, these aren't CSAT regulars here. There's something else. Special forces, maybe. Over.
Copy that, Omega. Take great care. Slingshot out.
That all I get, a take great care. Jeez, thanks. Now what? Right,
medic!
Zoom.
Rifleman, 100 meters, front!
Contact. Machine gunner. 75 meters, right up ahead.
That's an enemy. Max, 100 meters. Just up ahead. Hostile down.
Thank you, lads. I get a smallness on that one here. There he is.
Contact! Officer! Contact! Contact!
Contact! Pick up!
I need ammo. Out of ammo. Contact, man.
He wasn't up there last time, so maybe that was an issue. Okay, someone over there. Apparently there was someone up here. He's running away.
Contact. Back off.
Probably will have to kill this guy. Oh, there's the person.
Contact. Back off. I'm making a slingshot. We've just taken the command complex. There's a lot of intel just lying around here.
He's down as well.
Received, Omega. Good news. We we are proceeding with our assault on the airfield. For now, dig in and wait for further orders. Over.
Wilco, take care of yourselves out there, Slingshot. Out. What the fuck? Omega
good.
To Slingshot, be advised. The whole town just cut power. Expecting company shortly. Any ETA on Gamma? Over.
Understood, Omega. Gamma are entering your AO now.
Alright, you come here. Whoa, no. I don't want to be around that.
Gamma to Omega, you're in position. Ready to lend a
hand.
Do
you want to fucking not run me over though? That'd be awesome.
Standing by. Wait.
You had a Kabita. Stupid Mark 22. Mark 18 even. The assault battle rifle.
Spec up. 75 meters. Right flank.
Spec up. 100 meters right.
Spec up. 100 meters right. Eyes on target. Yes. 200 meters. Front.
Spec up. 100 meters. Just up ahead.
Ready.
That glare is.
We got a man down.
Kind of hard to see through.
Cover me! Reloading!
Okay, hang on. Team. Team. Let me see.
Move.
Private. Do I not have a medic? Number 3 was number 3. Private. Number 3. Team.
Contact, back off!
Reload!
Target acquired.
Target free only.
Contact, sniper!
Could have sworn. Oh no, he must be dead. I was gonna say, I could have sworn we had a combat medic, but apparently not. Not anymore, anyway.
We got a man down!
Oh, that was not something I wanted to come around the corner to. Apparently there's a combat marksman here. A recon marksman. No, I guess not. Should be right here. Unless this is him. No, he's just a team leader.
Spec up! 75 meters! Flat!
That way.
I'm out! Contact! Sniper!
He wasn't a sniper, he just had a Kabita.
All right.
We're done though.
Looks like that was the last of them.
95.
Slingshot, this is Omega. We've beaten back the enemy counterattack, but we've suffered some losses. Please advise. Over.
Getting anything interesting?
Omega, that area is too hot.
Kabita.
Better pull back to the airfield and link up with us. Over.
Copy that. En route. Any word from Miller yet? Over.
Negative, Omega. We have been unable to raise him. We'll keep trying. Slingshot out.
Time to go, I guess. Once this save is finished. Oh, is that a person? That's a person. Oh. Immediate returning of fire. Got him. And he's down as well. There's someone. Isn't it? Nope, that's just a bush. Someone there though. He's down. Oh, there's another person. He's down. So much easier to see people in 1080p. Like, I pretty much always played at 900. I never had an issue. Until I played at 1080 and noticed how easy it was to see people. It's really weird, like, how much difference an extra few hundred, like an extra 100 or 200 pixels make. We're actually up to 50 FPS at the moment as well. It's always good.
I'm out.
Apparently, he's out. Is that a person? No, he's dead.
Soldier, 100 meters, front.
Ready to fire. Target in sight.
He's down. Don't see anyone else. Continue moving. Oops. Come on.
Jesus Christ! Who the fuck are you guys?
Corporal Ben Carey, Task Force Aegis. But listen to me. Your helos are firing on friendlies.
Friendlies? Aegis? Holy fuck! No! I thought we had lost you guys.
Look, the FIA, the local resistance, they're assaulting that airfield. You're firing on friendly forces right now. We're working alongside British Special Forces, Captain Scott Miller. Just please get your command to suspend the attack on that airfield.
Fuck! That's not our intel. We just... Hold on. Just wait a second. Crossroads, this is November. Priority. Crossroads, priority. Cease fire on the airfield. We're firing on friendlies. Over.
Say again, November.
Can you watch me and me hard of it?
Friendly forces operating at the airfield. I've got a U.S. soldier here at the crash site. Corporal Scott Miller, part of TF Aegis, sir.
All units, cease fire on Objective Lima. I say again, cease fire on Lima. Fall back to Point Echo.
Knew we had a combat lifesaver.
November, stay put. Keep an eye on him. We're on our way.
Oh.
Out.
Fade to black. Ooh. Sometime later, it's been about... We're gonna watch up. No, I'm gonna guess somewhere in the 5 hour region. We're right next to where we were.
This is Corporal Miller!
Wow, that is not him.
Corporal Ben Carey, TF Aegis. Reporting for duty, sir.
Oh, I see. Well, at ease, Corporal. We had no idea guerrillas were so active here. Seems we were too late.
That audio is pretty horrible coming from him.
You're supposed to establish comms with your main force.
I'm sorry. Who?
Captain Scott Miller, UKSF. Looks like he's got a stick up his ass.
The British? The Brits are no longer operating in this area. To my knowledge, they've been out since May. And regardless, we've had no record of a Scott Miller.
Wait, what?
Hey.
Look, we're out of time. Come with us, Corporal. You need to be debriefed, and we need everyone we can get our hands on.
That doesn't check out. Is that a plot twist I hear twisting? Shouldn't be. Miller's been helping. Has he been helping us, actually? I don't actually remember hearing that giant explosion he was talking about. Most peculiar. Jeez, it's gonna be fucking next week by the time we get to play.
Yeah, that's him. The gorilla guy.
He's been hiding in all of this whole time. Not a gorilla guy. See, I'm walking on two legs. Not gorilla. Also, where's my fucking helmet? Well, Well, it seems they've stolen my helmet. And I have to go kill the person that did that. So, I'm gonna need this tank real quick. This isn't a tank, this is a fucking amphibious vehicle, look at them! Ooh! Where are we, by the way? Oh, we're on Stratus! Why are we back on Stratus? I'm not gonna argue, but why? Do we have planes here that I can have a look at? That's a solid no. Wait, there's a mission I remember. You're up there, firing down at this area. Were you over there somewhere? Oh yeah, you were up there, firing down at this area. Ooh, are there any planes? There's a helicopter. Yes! A-10 wipeouts. Ah! I want to go have a look at the planes. Who are you? Ooh, miniguns. These guys. Unanimating is all hell. Well, failing the mission by existing, I guess, pretty much leads us to the end of this one. I hope you guys have a nice evening, a nice morning, and a nice afternoon, and I'll see you next time when we go kill the bastard that took my helmet!